Finn.
And Teagan.
And Teagan is joining me today for the Mad Lab Untamed.
It is Mad Lab.
Very nice. It is ferocious at your fingertips. We have to thank the folks at Mad Lab Untamed for sending this to us. We got this little package in the mail here.
Yep.
It says caution and danger, so I'm a little afraid to open this box. But we'll see what's
in
here.
It's not dangerous. The box. Nothing scary in the human world.
So I do have to apologize ahead of time for my voice and Teagan's voice. The whole entire household has been sick for about a week, but we wanted to get a video up for you guys this weekend. So
yeah.
Teagan and I are going to open this. John is sleeping upstairs because he's sick, but We're gonna make it through, right?
Yeah.
Untamed Mad Lab Minis Hybrids 101 gave me like little instructions here. So we have slime, clay, or sand, and we have to unveil it, classify everything, extract it, and then you can mutate them. So it looks like you can combine different figures to make a unique one. So that's pretty neat. So, unwrap your vial to reveal the color and compound. Here is the checklist they sent along. It is laminated, so it's a little reflecty in our lights. But there's the checklist. Now look at all of this stuff. Look, we have some safety goggles.
I found it at the Mad Lab.
Look at all the stuff. We have some fuzzy foam in here to make it look like it's like steaming. So we have 1, 2, 3, and, oh, what is this? And we also have 3 test tubes, and I think these are candy. So this must be like slime or something. This is from Oriental Training, so it was just part of the PR package. It isn't something that you actually get in the store when you're looking for these guys. Glug 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 glug. I think we are actually ready to untame
to the dynamite.
Unleash the madness. Okay, so these are series 1. They are from Wowie Toys, and it says capture all 34, and you can mix and match the creatures. So I'm gonna take the plastic off here.
Time to reveal.
Time to reveal. And oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! What's that?
I see a Mad Lab.
Can I have that? Can I have that?
I see a Mad Lab.
Okay, so unwrap your vial. Reveal the color of the compound, which is green. Be sure to keep the disc, which is this, that came off in the cap. You'll need the barcode for the app. And here is the checklist wrapped around the beaker, and the little creature is right on the top. All right, we can take this off the top here, and oh, there's the body.
We do have the dig.
And there is the head. So I don't think I need to actually dig this out, but here is the green stuff. Oh, it's like clay slime. This is like clay, kind of. I like this stuff. It's not very sticky, you know, like that kind of slime. Let's show them what we got. So we got this guy, and he is... This is Midnight, and he is a Terra Clay. So they came from the clay, and there is Midnight. So when you, if you get another one, you can swap their heads. That's how easy they come apart. So there he is. You wanna put him up there? Next one, we'll open this guy up.
Here's where all the Mad Rats will go. Down here.
Oh, they're contained in the bottom. That's a good idea.
Where they where they don't distract the video.
So they don't distract the video. Okay, this one is red at the bottom.
I think we're gonna get one of those ones because there's red slime.
And here is the disc. We'll keep that for the game. It does have red, and I think this might be sand. So here is the head.
I want to see.
There you go. It's like the kinetic sand, I think. And here is... let's get the body out of there. Oh goodness, it is sand. Come on, you! There he is. And here is the rest of his body. Can you put his head on? It is like kinetic sand type stuff. It's very hard for me to get it out, but you can see it's like kinetic sand where it kind of sticks together. It's obviously not official kinetic sand, but it's that type of consistency.
Look, they're both on the bottom.
Okay, and that guy was... oh, that is from Bio Sand. That is Grinder.
Yeah, because I'm a skeleton.
All right, and the next one is...
I thought it was going to be another me. But not. It's terror. They're fighting.
They're fighting. They're afraid they're gonna be doubles.
They stop fighting.
Okay, this one is definitely in slime. It is green slime.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I hope it's the new one, not a double.
I can't get the top off. Oh, there we go. Got it. Okay, and here is the disc. Oh, look, that one's buried in the slime in there.
Uh-oh. I can't get slime out.
You're going to dig that out? Okay.
Oh, I found the head.
You got the head?
I got a body, too.
Oh, my goodness.
I got a head and a body. Get them out of that slime. Get them out of there. Get them out. Oh, we got a new one. Now dig out his body. Dig out his body. I think it's going to be a T-Rex.
You think so? So this is Geo Slime. And this is either Blaze or Ripsaw. I can't tell yet. But this is Ripsaw.
This one's sticking to get to my head.
Here is Ripsaw. Yeah, he has a little bit of slime on him. Okay, and we'll open up the last one, and we will be fully unleashing the madness.
Where
is? This is in green slime, too.
I think it's going to be a double.
You think it's going to be another Ripsaw?
But maybe it's going to be a blue Ripsaw.
Oh, so the caps have a hard time coming off sometimes. There we go. There's
where
my disc. Oh, where'd my other disc? Do I have? Oh, yeah, I have all discs. Okay. Okay, so this is another slimy one.
I see it's another Ripsaw.
You think it's another Ripsaw?
It isn't.
Wait. Oh, he looks orange.
Oh, he is different.
Oh, nice.
His tail is different.
Oh, I was foreshadowing. That is Blaze. He doesn't have a head.
His head's stuck.
Oh, there it is.
His head's stuck.
All right, can you put him together?
There he is.
All right, there is Blaze. Let's show him closer. And here is a closer look at Blaze. So now what you can do is, can you grab me Ripsaw in there?
Ripsaw!
So
Ripsaw!
Now we have Blaze and Ripsaw, and we can make a Reblaze and a... Our heads are swapped! Okay. How did you like the Mad Lab Untamed series? Do you like these guys?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part?
I really like opening the skeleton because it's creepy.
You like the skeleton one?
Wow.
Which compound do you like the best? The clay, the dirt, or the slime?
A dirt.
The dirt one? Yeah, that was pretty cool. I like that you could change out their body parts, or their heads. Their heads and their bodies. That's really neat. And we will have to test out the app. It says it is coming. The app says it is coming soon. You can play for a second. I'm going to see if the app is available. Okay, we just got this started. So we have placed our science lab on the table. And now we have to select something. We're going to select that. Oh my gosh. Something just happened. Tika, can you see it?
Yeah.
Okay. So I have selected that. Now I'm going to select this. Oh my gosh, it just filled it up. And then I'm going to select that. And then I'm going to combine them together. And oh, we have made the midnight, which, oh my gosh, look. Our lab just moved. And midnight is in there.
Let's get him out.
You need the correct amount of, so we have to add elixir. Oh my gosh, and it's working. Oh, look at him.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's so cool. Look at him.
Hello.
Hello, little midnight.
That is awesome.
Okay, let's go back to. Now, I gotta hit the back button. Okay. Okay. Create.
Oh my goodness.
So we're gonna scan one of our codes. All right. So here's one of our codes from our little mini. We're gonna scan that. And.
Oh my goodness.
That is a common dino. Okay, our rewards are a common dino armor, common dino hide, common dino cells, and a common dino flesh. And then,
we can
and this is where they're stored. Okay, we're gonna click that. And there's our, this is all the ones that we have. This is our midnight right there. So we have more to scan.
Now which one we're gonna get?
This is more common stuff. We're gonna scan another one. So basically you get rewards out of this, not actual creatures. That's interesting.
We just get one creature?
Oh, we got a rare fury claw, a rare fury mane, a rare furry tail, and a rare fully skin. That's cool. That must have come from our rare guy. And we have one more to scan. I think it's upside down. But... And we got common fossil, common skull, common tooth, and common bone. Okay, there's our lab. All right, so now what do we want to add? Okay, well, we can't... Okay, so... Your head's in the way. Which skin do you want to add?
I like it.
Scaly, furry, bonehead, or...
You can just eat it as slime.
Okay, there we go.
He
combine.
Just eat it as slime.
Oh, she did?
Yeah.
Kittykins. We have unlocked stealth head, stealth body. So we're going to make our creature. He's in there. I'm going to add the elixir. And he's coming to life. There he is!
Roar!
Oh my goodness.
He was here in the collection.
That's so cool.
Let's create another.
You want to create another one?
Yeah. Like this guy.
Okay, we're going to add this, 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 and this. Or this. I don't know. Combine that.
Roar.
And we have made... a jagger body. There he is.
My mother.
Add the elixir.
That's his body.
And he's there. He is. Oh my gosh.
That's
funny. Whoa. Cool. So I think that these get a big thumbs up. Do you give them a big thumbs up? Yeah. So thank you so much for watching as we
I like a dinosaur one.
Yeah, I did too. Thank you so much for joining us as we unleashed the madness with our Mad Lab minis. And thank you again to Wowie for sending this to us. We appreciate it very, very much. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.